Hello, good morning, great one. How are you today? Miss Lia hopes that all of you are fine today. Are you ready to start our English lesson for today? Today, we are going to discuss about how to make the question if we want to make sure about a thing. So, we need to use is it blah 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 if we want to make a question to make sure a thing. Okay, let's start everyone. Alright, if we want to make sure a thing, we can use the following pattern. We can use is it blah blah blah. If you want to answer, we can use yes it is, it's blah blah blah. But if you want to answer by saying no, we can use no it is not, it's blah blah blah. In here, in the blanks, we can put the kinds of the thing. For example, the things in the classroom. So we can say like this: is it a book? Yes, it is. It's a book. Or we can answer by saying, no, it is not. It's a pencil, for example. Because last week we have discussed about things in the classroom, so that's why in this lesson, we are going to make the question related to things in the classroom. Okay, let's see the first example. In here, the question say, is it a pencil? Now, let's pay attention to the picture here. Oh, that's correct. So we have to say, yes, it is. It's a pencil. So, in this answer, we need to put yes, it is. After that, we need to tell the name of the thing. It's a pencil. Now, let's see number 2. Is it a ruler? Now, we need to pay attention to the picture here. Based on the picture here, we can see that it's not a ruler. So, we have to say, no, it is not. It's a book. Remember, when we need to answer the question, we also need to put the name of the thing. Alright, now let's see the third example. Is it a bag? Now let's pay attention to the picture here. Ah, that's correct. So we need to say, yes, it is. It's a bag. Remember, we have to use the name of the things at the end of our answer. Yes, it is. It's a bag. Alright, now Miss Lia wants to show you the next example. The example is it a table? Now let's pay attention to the picture here. Okay, so we can answer by saying, no, it is not. It's a chair, because the picture in here is a chair, not a table. Okay, now let's see another example. In here, the question says, is it a pencil sharp? Alright, now let's see the last example. The question in here is it a pencil sharpener? Now, let's pay attention to the picture. Based on this picture, we can answer by saying, yes, it is. It's a pencil sharpener. Alright everyone, I think that's all for our material today about how to make the question if we want to make sure a thing related to things in the classroom. Thank you so much for your attention and see you in the next video. Bye everyone!